Mike and Jeannie, marriage is a lifelong commitment that will bind you to God and to each other forever. As you contemplate the making of your vows to each other, realize that your destinies shall be woven in one design and your burials and joys shall not be known apart. Since it is your wish to enter into marriage,
I, Mike, take you, Jeannie, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, to love and to cherish, from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and health, I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Jeannie, take you, Mike, to be my lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold, to love and to cherish, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Look out and see the world. It takes everything we have to face it. Without a sound, we take a step. Inside our hearts are racing. If it takes forever, we'll get there together. No matter what life brings, if it's you and me, we're ready for anything. We're ready for anything. We're ready for anything. We're ready for anything. So as we run into the sun, sometimes I know we're gonna fall down.
That's my one of the worst job I've ever done. Dude, you gotta release this whole thing. It's all
I know we're gonna make it somehow. If it takes forever, we'll get there together.
Mike and Jeannie, be patient. Be more patient. And have a lot of patience. Especially when you already have a family of your own, when you have your own children.
No matter what life brings, if it's you and me, we're ready for anything. Watching the clouds go by, I'll turn my love to fly. No matter what life brings, if it's you and me. Thing.
come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband, Mike?
Yes, Father.
Mike, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife, Jenny?
Yes, Father.